excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Manchester United.
Well, last time out, this game was very tight. Nothing to split between the two. Can't see beyond that today, to be honest, Derek.
Down, Derek, hit him. He's got to do better than that.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. A fine reading of the situation. Marquinhos with the ball.
Still all square, Derek, but how super goalkeeper that was, wasn't it?
An exciting talent who has everything a forward needs to be successful. We're expecting from him back there.
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. As soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Wan-Bissaka. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. This might have potential.
Des idées, des suggestions. N'hésitez pas à nous dire ce que vous pensez du stade en glissant votre bulletin dans l'urne ou en répondant au questionnaire de notre application. Allez-y, il y a des cadeaux à gagner.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
He should score.
Pablo Sarabia. Given him too much space. Dear, oh dear, that is a spectacular failure of composure.
Well, he's duffed it. It's poor technique. One on one. What a miss.
Idrissa Gueye. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Can he take the ball and goes brilliantly. That could have been the ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Gueye. Di Maria. Fernandes. something happen. Stop there by Marquinhos. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And dispossessed. A shocking pass, really. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, dear. That moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
Well, they needed that one to go in for sure. There won't be many more chances like that in the game, you feel.
Excellent vision.
Training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Florenzi. Pablo Sarabia. Mbappe.
So into the second half, and no doubt about it, United really need to lift themselves.
And the free kick awarded to Manchester United.
And the defending not the best here. Really good interception.
Behind it, get your hands up.
It's with Alex Telles.
counter-attack here. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away for the throw. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Crossing opportunity. Just the clearance that was called for. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Enough. It should be. Crucial block from Bagan. Read it superbly to take back possession. That's eyes for goal. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Rashford. Relentless high pressing. To do it inside your own penalty area, and the counter attack is on. Options available.
Yeah!